people drive past prisons every day.
Yeah, they're terrified of them.
Or they don't think about them at all, right? It's kind of like this forgotten zone. I don't want people to forget about this place.
The United States federal prison system has 157,000 inmates in its custody and locks up some of the most dangerous and high-profile criminals in the world. Tonight, we will take you inside the Federal Bureau of Prisons, an agency in crisis.